Hi, I'm Takehiko from Japan. Welcome to Takehiko English. In this video, I'm going to practice an English noun. Loanword. Okay, now, without further ado, let's get started and move into my examples right away. Here goes. Example 1. Sushi is a loanword from Japan. Sushi is a loanword from Japan. Okay, next. Example 2. Nowadays, Japan is full of various loanwords. Nowadays, Japan is full of various loanwords. Anyway, that's it from me today. How was this video? Thank you for watching and joining me. Until next time.